Because I'm going to teach you how to do a burnout in three easy steps. Step one, put your left foot on the brake. Step two,